in Anderson Creek that Harney County owns.
The last 4 months.
I would have bought it.
Okay, so what about our people just moving?
That's self-gratification.
Having 500 employees depend on you so they can make.
Those are our rules according to the EPA. That's what the.
The road 10 miles down, the road 20 miles down, the road different areas.
The biggest question is, okay, you have this master plan of not, you know, you think.
Now, it makes a lot of sense to run one.